Okay, this is the interior of the Xterra. As you can see, there's no really major rips or tares. Headlight, of course, is drooping. I think there's an idea of the door. Here are the back seats. Not too bad. Door. This is the back. I believe that's some kind of front bumper there. And here's the other side. Seats. And that's the interior.